Yeah, real good clean-cut performance. You know, Wakefield, they had nothing to play for, so, you know, teams like that are really dangerous, but we dug deep, we kept it to no points, which is really good going into playoffs.
And yourself, some performance individually?
Yeah, I played all right, you know, but it's a collective performance, a team to keep them a team to nil, you know, the team played really well, and I'm glad to play all right off the back of that.
What does this mean to Huddersfield, not only as a club, but, you know, as a town as well?
Yeah, they say the league leadership doesn't mean a lot to a lot of teams, but, you know, to Huddersfield, we haven't won the league for 81 years, and you can see and you can see now what it means to all the fans. Have come out in numbers, you know, we're going to celebrate. It's a big thing for the town and for us as individuals.
It's massive, yeah, obviously. You know, everyone's made a big deal this week, and right from the top, Ken's your man. You know, the amount of time and effort he's put into this club, and although we absolutely love it as players and staff, but it goes to everybody, doesn't it? So it'll be good for tonight, and then we'll get back on it tomorrow.
And your head coach as well, what role's he played in this? Because, you know, last year to this year, it's a complete transformation.
Yeah, everybody from top to bottom. There's a lot of new staff. Kieran's in there, Spuggy's in there, we've got a couple of new physios in there. It's just been a totally different year with everybody, so we're happy how it's gone.
As a monkey, as a coach, isn't it, to get off your back and to win something's the key, and that's what we've done today. So I ain't happy with this, I want more, I'm greedy.
Bigger picture, you know, as you mentioned, going into the playoffs, you're going with some real pressure and some real momentum.
Yeah, we'll be down to earth tomorrow, and we'll prepare for Bradford. So we know we've got another week before playoffs, so just got to make sure we keep going.
Yeah, we just knew that if we work hard for each other, and we worked hard all season, and we gave it 100% each week, we were going to put ourselves in a good frame come the end of the season, and it has done. And I think today has really capped our season off. Obviously, we've still got one more game left, and then we're going to the playoffs. So, not taking our eye off there, but obviously we're going to enjoy this and enjoy it for the moment. Yeah.
Yourself and for your career, you know, tell us a little bit about what that meant to you, lifting the shield up there.
It's took me a long time. Obviously, I've been playing nearly 10, 11 years now, and it's probably the first something that really meant something to me. Obviously, playing for a fantastic team, and I've been given a great opportunity here to lift some silverware, and I've done it. So I'm really happy, and obviously one step forward now, and work towards the next one.